Joining us for the second time, a use of force expert who the prosecution expected to testify against Minnesota State Trooper Ryan Londregan is no longer involved in the case. This time, the expert is backing away amid the shakeup with the prosecution team. Lou Agus is in our newsroom now with all the details tonight. Lou?
Randy, Jody Stiger from California was expected to be the prosecution's replacement for use of force expert Jeffrey Noble. But Stiger told me he backed away after the prosecutor he trusted, Josh Larson, removed himself as the lead on the case.
Raise your hand.
Because of his testimony in Derek Chauvin's murder trial for the death of George Floyd, national use of force expert Jody Stiger had a good working relationship with Josh Larson, one of the prosecutors. So after County Attorney Mary Moriarty filed murder charges against Trooper Ryan Londregan for the death of Ricky Cobb, and defense attorneys reached out to Stiger, he says he instead called Larson and agreed to be the prosecution's force expert on the case. But after reading online that Larson asked to be removed as lead prosecutor in the Londregan case and that Moriarty was hiring out-of-state firm Steptoe to take over, Stiger says he tried calling to find out what was going on with the case, but never received a call back. So he decided to step away, focusing on his security role at the University of California schools. Stiger was the second use of force expert to sign a contract with the Hennepin County Attorney's Office. Moriarty decided to stop using Jeffrey Noble after his initial opinion was that Londregan did not break a law. Judge Tamara Garcia gave the sides a June 12th deadline to identify experts they planned to call at trial. According to Stiger and the Hennepin County Attorney's Office, they never had substantive conversations about the Londregan case. In a motion filed this afternoon by Londregan's lawyer, Chris Maddle, he says 3 hours after our care11.com report went live, the prosecution sent them 60 pages of emails with Stiger, which Maddle accuses them of deliberately withholding until care11's reporting.
And with that June 12th deadline, it's unclear if the prosecution will have a use of force expert to use in the trial, but their theory of the case revolves around officer training, accusing Londregan of violating his training by shooting Cobb in a moving car. Randy.
All right, Lou, thank you.